started such as crinkling with vodka, summering of you, rubbing his cheek with Julian, and so on. But all the things he did were in fine, the dotage still lingered. Anything general could give, what to expect, pull his teeth at the dentist. His steward, Ivan Efisit, came and advised him to try a conjurer.
Your Excellency, 10 years ago, I was stationed in this country. His name is Jacob. He was a first-class conjurer for little Jake. He used to turn the window and speak, and the pipe would go in a minute.
Where is he now?
Now, he lives in Sarajevo. He makes his living off nothing but tea. If anyone has a tea, except for him, he cured it. He cured people in other cities in Malaga. Sir, your colleague remains missing. I just have found Alexei. If I do take, I will make him kill me. In Seki, it's female male.
Stiff and bad chance. Humbug.
Just for interest, he is one of Sotna and living with some German woman instead of his wife. And he used terrible language, but he is a remarkable wonder poker.
Do send him a telegram, Alexa. You don't believe in conjuring. I know, but I have tried it. Why not send him a message? Even if you don't believe, it will do you any good. It can kill you.
Very well. Then I will willingly send a telegram to you, therefore. Let alone to an adjustment. Oh, I can't stand this. Come, where does your conjure life? What is name?
Finally, Mayor General Puldev agreed to send a telegram to Jacob, to Gentile conjurer, then called his what Jacob's surname.
Is it? Think a little harder.
Just a minute. Jacob. I can't remember his surname. It's a common name too. Something to do with a horse. Is it Amelius? No, it's Amelius. Wait a bit. I know perfectly well, it's a horsey name, but it have absolutely gone off my head. No, no, wait. A TV? Masfield? Maston?
That's a donkey name, not a horsey wet. It is Foley.
No, no, it's a Foley. Just a second. Horseman. Horsey.
Then who am to send a telegram? Think a little harder.
One moment.
Why on earth did you come pestering me with your advice? If you could not remember the man's
name,
get out of here.
Just a second.
Oh, oh Lord, oh Mother.
Horseman.
I'm a slave, as a bird.
Horsey.
Everyone in the house began madly to invent names. People were frankly walking up and down in the house, garden, and kitchen, all scratching their heads and searching for the right name. The impatient ghost general promised 5 rubles to anyone who would think of the right name. In the evening, General Budiv did not sleep a wink, but one cat crowing and up and down his room. At 3 o'clock in the morning, he went out into the yard and
it is Gelder, is it? Perhaps it is not Hershey's name at all. Perhaps it is something entirely different.
No. Upon my word, it's a horse name, Your Excellency. I remember that perfectly well.
Did? Perhaps it is not Hershey's name at all. Perhaps it is something entirely different. What an abominable memory you have, brother. That name is worth more than anything on earth to me now. I am in a church.
Next morning, the general sent for the dentist again because he can't stand any longer. The dentist came and pulled out the itching tooth. The pain at once subsided and the general grew quieter. Having done his work and received his fee, the heat drove away. In the farm outside the front gate, he met Ivan.
You sell me a lot of hay. I have been buying my